Welcome to part two. In any case, though, so yeah, about Birdo, and yes, I ruined Birdo's chance in the nick of time. Ha 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 ha. Yeah. I rolled just the perfect number at the perfect time. Phew. Or did I not think so? But Naki, though, I don't know if it would matter at this, in this exact moment. Mecha Marathon, though. Okay, so 3, 2, 1. And then here is one who won. Right, hey, it was me. Oh, I was just short of 60. Birdo! I didn't need that, you did! And then because we have a dinner derby right here. Oi! But either way, this game definitely keeps me on my toes. Yes. And then because I was on the press. Seriously? Why does it have to go so hard on me? In any case, it just couldn't stop me from getting over 20 points anyways. Which of course is a really a crucial part. In this case though. Whew. Skeleton pee. Say goodbye to your coins, Birdo. So 13 coins. Bye bye. Oh, come on! That's either one versus rivals or 2v2. One versus rivals, it seems like. No! Yes! Oh! Come on! It's like they kept tricking me out of nowhere. Are you kidding me? Now Bruno's got a chance. Oh man, oh my god. Oh. And then he's though. Really? Why? There he's though. Fine. I'll go here. Yes! Oh. Oh no. Well, here's the best part. Or is it now? Because Rosalina takes first. I'm blue. Which not on C is not needed at all. Are you serious? There's no way I'm near that. I won't. In any case, though. About DZ. And oh my, and oh man. Oh. But to make things even worse about Rosalina. Oh, coin beam. Let's go. Honestly, throughout the entire game so far, I've been a huge fan of the coin beam. Well, it's only done me favors. Let me get that. I get 6. And in this case, admittedly, I'm in desperate need of an item. My fault, it was worth a shot in that case, though. So, cashapult. Oh, by the way, I've gotten 20 coins in cashapult before. It's actually that's the highest possible. No, we were so close! I think the key factors I messed up at one point. It's just my thing in this case, though. I hope it's enough. And I'm gonna have that coming her way. Really? I just have to nab 9 of my coins. Some dice block. So what Rosalina looks like, she's way too close for comfort. So by all means, my best bet is of course. Ha 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 ha. If she didn't see that coming, then too bad. Items. Another crystal spot, but only if I need it. Minigame time! Everyone against each other, of course. Storm chasers! Oi! Give me that rain cloud. How'd you do that, Molly Moles? Yes! Phew! Let me hear the, about the coin star. Does he have... Of course I have it. How can that be obvious? And, oh man! And, oh! Oh man, and oh! Oh, what? Nizo. So, about Daisy. Of course, every single coin in this book ends up going into her in that case. Sneak and snore. Yes, I win! Ha 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 ha! I got it! In any case, though, it will be continued in the next part.